1957, I lived in this neighborhood, and everyone was Hungarian or German. So I just discovered this festival, and I was so interested.
Oh, I think this festival's amazing. It's really nice to see the culture of Hungary and to have my daughter do the crafts here and eat the food. And it's really wonderful. It's a really nice day out for the family.
You see, like, all types of people here, not just Hungarians. The food was amazing inside, a little crowded, but it was really good.
One of the reasons we came, actually, we always hear Nanny organize the events, but this, the most important thing was for my little daughter. I have a 19 months old daughter, so I want her to introduce on this, you know, and my way of life and traditions and whatever I left at home.
We thought that it's very important to open our gates and put out the Hungarian culture on the street and be visible, give a chance to the local community to have an access to our culture, to see, to hear it, to taste it, to touch the materials, to try the traditional craftsmanship. So that was my big dream.
Well, I'm American. I'm not actually Hungarian, but I love Hungarian folklore and dancing. And I've been doing Hungarian dancing for, I don't know, 20 years or something. I got sucked in by the music at some point, so I love it.
I'm really so pleased with all of the events that they have here. I mean, it's quite remarkable, and especially for my son to see the Hungarian culture, because we're Hungarian also, but I was born here in the United States, so it's always nice to expose the kids to the cultural aspects of Hungary.
The nice thing about these festivals, it's good for everybody, because there is things that are interesting, I think. Even if you're not Hungarian, you can still appreciate the culture and you can appreciate the traditions. In America, obviously, the nice thing about this country is there's so many different cultures and there's so many different cultural backgrounds that people come from, and I think it's interesting to have the opportunity, particularly in a place like New York City, to learn about them, and that's what makes this city so great, is you do have this opportunity.
We're really, really proud sponsors of the Hungarian Heritage Festival here in New York. I also think that it was a great opportunity for young and old, for a very diverse crowd to appreciate and understand Hungarian culture through the very, very best artists that they could bring over from Hungary. So we hope that this can be repeated. It can grow every single year, and we hope that we will see this on the Upper East Side on 82nd Street in New York in 2018 as well.